surgery.
It looks like they're playing a three at the back. You know, they're playing three with two wing backs, and straight away, it looks like one of those freak accidents. As he come in, he's twisted his knees, gone to close down, Carlos Puyol down. I think he's...
Teles Montero plays a good advantage in favour of Barcelona here. This is Pedro. To a return. Pretty nearly worked. By Las Cuevas to the Barcelona deflection, and we are looking to take the good throw for sure. Sometimes you get overcompensated, Kepler, but we'll know more when there's x-rays and the medical staff can look at him properly. That's a great turn, wonderful balance, trickery there from Neymar.
Bola para o alcance de Andrés Fernandes. Este é o lance, este é o lance de há pouco. Está no chegado individual de Neymar, espetacular. 3, 4, passa por 4 homens e depois a bola perde-se.
Feather touch there from Iniesta. Feather touch there from Iniesta. This is lovely football from Barcelona. Fabregas for Montoya. He's failed to score in La Liga back in January 2012 at Villarreal. And frustrated at the moment. An historical Sassuolo performance. 0-0.
Frustration in.
Dalazio, logo a seguir, aparecia Oscar Cardoso do Benfica. Neymar. Montoya. Tanto perdeste mais um bom lance para a equipa do Barcelona. Vejamos a jogada. Neymar não quis colocar em Fabregas, deu para Montoya. Aqui hesita muito e acaba por perder-se um bom lance para o Barça. Consegue aqui Neymar, ruptura.
Next stoppage in play. This is, oh, what a run. Great run from Neymar. And here comes Montoya. Decided not to take the shot on first time. There was a similar situation. Busquets puts it out here for Barcelona. Adriano. Long curve, they get a result here. They get a win. They can score a goal in the final 6 or 7 minutes.
Just good.